years. He switched gears from a realtor to a friend to, at times, almost like a babysitter while we scoped out the house. And Andrew had our best interests at heart, and he a few times said, you know what, guys, if you don't love it, don't buy it. You know, there was never any pressure, and we really appreciated that about him.
Some of the qualities that impressed me about Andrew was the fact that he took the time to find out what I was looking for in a home. That there was a house that, say, he knew I wouldn't be interested in, but I had asked him to look at it. He was upcoming, forthright, and said, this one's garbage. Vice versa, he also sent me properties that I would be interested in, just knowing on my taste and what I was looking for.
When I refer a client to Andrew, I want to make sure that they're taken care of. Andrew really cares about the clients. He provides excellent practical advice to the clients. He understands real estate. And every time I hear back from clients, it's great feedback.